Bigger in here than Paimon thought. Do we really have to go all the way inside?
If you borrow a book, you have to return it. There will be no exceptions.
Blitz. You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. Blitz. Surrender and I'll be gentle. Interest in finding out where you little rascals hide yourselves away, but I do want my book back. Tell me, how is it that you have the time to conceal your stronghold and apply a magic seal, but not to sign out a library book in the proper manner? You have no respect whatsoever for other people's work.
You just want the book? I was unaware that anyone in Mondstadt was concerned with unearthing the secret hidden inside this book.
Although I believe that should be quite clear already. Return the book. This is an ultimatum.
Since you insist on concealing your identity, I have all the less reason to give you that book. After all, it contains the secret. Huh? What are you doing? Such concentrated elemental power! Please don't!
Naughty boys who don't do what they're told need a little we'll just need to
Six pygmies! Paimon remember-
That's the one.
Otherwise- place.
Then again, and it doesn't...
Yeah, it seems like just an average store.
As far as... Since this book has piqued your interest, why don't I let you borrow it? There's no time limit. This is an exclusive...
Exclusive?
Excuse me. Are you... Good. It might work. Don't forget to read... You've returned. The paperwork is done. You are now the custodian of this book.
Thank you, Miss Lisa. But Paimon thinks we're forgetting something.
You are a voracious one, aren't you?
Look! Over there on the shelf! And look how many cups!
The Teyvat Travel Guide is a serial publication. It is not...
Oh.
Take one. With you,
The Teyvat...
I hadn't anticipated as
Wow!
In fact, they were intended for...
Yeah.
up yet?
Barbara's here. Leave the healing to me. Ta-da! Barbara's here. Leave the healing to me. I will not disappoint you.
Ad Astra Abyssos.
There you are, eavesdropper. Over here! Feel the beat!
Let me amuse myself a little. Shine no longer.
Heh.
Blitz. Blitz.
Frostbite.
Time to rock!
Time to push the light to flash my mouth!
Oh no!
Thank you.
That is thank you. That soup really did the trick. Yes. I was chasing a boar, and after I followed him inside, it froze me instantly. When I woke.
It sounds delicious!
That's it!
Calm down!
Only one way to find out. Let's go!
Off she goes again.
Do not worry about me.
Slow down! It's dangerous in here!
Ingredients don't stay fresh for long.
Pyrotechnics!
We need to get going before they expire.
Yeesh. She's quite the fighter. Seems foraging for ingredients takes more than just luck.
Feel the beat!
Come a little closer. You try not to enjoy this too much.
Hey, not the guitar! All right, that sounded kind of bad. Thank you.
Amber, reporting.
Slow down! It's dangerous in here!
Ingredients don't stay fresh for long. We need to get going before they expire.
Yeesh. She's quite the fighter. Seems foraging for ingredients takes more than just luck. up ahead are falling. Let's be careful not to get hit. It will definitely hurt.
This pattern is unmistakable.
Wow, how is this? Could
I read that this boar was hunted to a condensate of jumbo cryo?
Right.
Blitz.
Yes, for the millionth time.
That is not possible. They all live.
This is strange. What is.
What is it? What? Can humans really. Does that really make sense?
Still, it's hard.
But it doesn't seem like there's any.
Okay, so. What's
your. Olaf.
Olaf? I can't remember which.
So, a great, great.
What an unusual.
Reunited at.
Olaf!
Ah, yes, that. You should go.
Ready. Oh, and Sigfria will be my assistant for.
Then let the cooking. And don't worry.
Much appreciated.
Well then. Wait.
Of course.
Oh, Paimon doesn't remember. Okay, Paimon.
Our first problem. And we go find me.
Come on! Let's wash the radish in the lake!
Huh?
time on. This is way too close to the venue. What if they stir up trouble during the competition? I don't think we should risk it. Go get them!
Wowie! Big and luck! Now, Xiangling, look at... Oh no! It's gonna get the fire under control! Without using water, though, or this dish is a goner! So, make me a mushroom.
Just make it tick.
I never...
track, but we're aiming for perfection here, and
a certain what?
A certain... Yes! Definitely needs some boom shaka.
I just mean it would be a way... Let me see...
Regional spec... Yes! Some... I don't care if it flo... Alright!
Thank you.
matter, and you must be passionate about... I trust you guys. I'm confident. Come on, this is the...
This was a both chefs, but this is Xiangling.
Whoopee! I win!
I thought I would, but it turns out...
Excuse me?
Yep.
My goodness, the amount you'd make if you sold...
The main thing is, anyway, meanwhile...
This is... Losing is no fun. But it was worth it for the chance to eat such superb cooking.
This is gorgeous too. Were it not for that exquisite boar and Paimon's turn.
I will have. Oh, this is the taste of spring.
Hey now, cheer up. If you.
Really?
The boar may be, but the taste putting a smile on customers' faces. A good time was had by all. But everyone's gone now. Let's go and say goodbye to Xiangling.
And without you, Paimon wouldn't have... Also wouldn't have gotten so full...
Not sure. I don't like to plan things too thoroughly. Who knows? Must be nice to... You are a gifted... Come and visit me at the water. And if you want, I'll teach you how to cook some of my... It's a... See you again soon.
It's nearly time for afternoon tea.
The Abyss Order. Enemies. With that's...
Really? That quickly?
Come to think of it, Mr. Big...
How do I put it? The Seven, each Archon presides over their own part. Only in performing this duty can...
Go forth and...
Jean, you're... Maybe...
However it may... Without a doubt, I am now the weak... Aw.
Oh, such a hump. We have tracked the Abyss Mage to the vicinity of the...
I cannot stress enough how important it is...
Come a little closer. Blip. Try not to enjoy this too much.
Huh? What's this? After the abyss, it seems... Huh. Do you know if Storm Terror's like... Of course. After Dvalin woke up, he took the ink as it was, but now... it should be enough.
Which means we're going... I'm fine with that. Jean is the one who would...
No. If slaying...
Fortunately...
By that...
I mean that our real trump card?
The Traveler?
Correct. But you have the impurity, which...
You've seen what Dvalin is like when he's...
Hey, nice plan.
I am with you, Honorary.
Oh, so...
Humans aren't without their strengths.
And so, epic actions of brave heroes finally leads to this 11th hour.
You've been a naughty boy.
Power core!
right, right.
Amp it up!
Thank you.